Hey guys, recently I've been trying to draw inside PDFs using my Wacom tablet and I've encountered a few problems which I'll show you now. So if I open up a PDF file, edit with Adobe Acrobat, okay, and then it opens up and let's say I choose to draw comments in it, right, and then I choose draw freeform. And now I'm drawing with my tablet, and look what happens if I draw something. If I want to draw a circle, there's always a bit of a straight line. Okay, there's always a straight line. I can't get rid of this straight line part. It doesn't matter what you draw, there's always a straight part of it at the beginning, right? And the ink doesn't come out as quick as when you press it down. So I'll tell you when I hold it down. So I hold it down now, but the line doesn't show up now. It doesn't show up quick enough. So to fix that problem, what you're gonna do is basically you're gonna go down to the bottom left, and you're either gonna go to Control Panel or you're just gonna search for Wacom, and you go into Preferences. Right, you go into preferences and this shows up. And then what you're going to do is you're going to go to pen mode, click mapping, and untick use Windows ink. Right, because what this happens is what this does is it will disable the press and hold function to right click, which you don't need anyway. I mean, when would you use the right click when you're on your tablet, on your pen? So get rid of that. Click OK. Close it down. And now look what happens when I'm drawing stuff. Okay, I can draw a perfect circle. There's no more straight bit, and the ink comes out straight away. Ink comes out straight away. That's the most important thing. Okay, thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.